have no idea. He had a massive one. That's why probably why he's here. I mean, I don't care. I'm just asking.
Sorry.
There's a tire. And then you say, sure, I'm going to put back behind the trailer, or even just right against the wall beside the trailer. It's on the other side of the trailer. Yeah, it doesn't matter if you can get through it tonight. Subway is having an auction tomorrow with the prices of the shows. I don't know how to do auctions. I have no idea. We don't need prices of the shows. Unless you're going to put four of them in there for parking in. It's on Facebook, you can look at it. You want the store?
Hello, Stegosaurus here. Happy Sunday morning. What's going on? How is everybody? We got Devin in here. Hello, welcome, welcome. Double Guten Tag. DJ, hydration is key. Absolutely. Johnson, good morning. Playing Fortnite. Never got into old Fortnite. Sorry, we're a little late. Oh, we were way later than I thought we were. What happened? I lost track of time. Well, this might be a pretty short stream then. I'm sorry. I thought it was... What happened? Oof. Sorry, I sanded a lot of helmets and then primed them and then... Why do I have 48 emails? Well, we're probably going to get one of these going here. Give me 1 second. Do the post. Oof. All screwed up. Did I post that? I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm a mess this morning. Slept too much. That's probably it. I didn't know. I thought it was 9. I thought it was 9:30, honestly. I don't even know what happened. James, good morning. I've been working since 7. I just honestly. Pure blue. What's going on? What's going on? Hold on. So we will see how it goes. How are you today, Los? What's up? So today's goal is to get these Die Rangers, get the detail lines masked, and hopefully paint on them. Sorry. Took me 9,000 years. How's it 10:30? What happened? Okay. Well. Sunday fun day. You work today? You off? Bites. Again. Thought it was like 8 in the morning. I don't understand. Just wasn't thinking. Had the old T-Swift on. Did you work them with you? What are you working on? There you go. Can't go wrong with a day off. We've got 8 helmets sanded. And primed. I primed them too. Hope my daughter doesn't see me eating her muffin, she'll yell at me. Alright. Probably gonna have to cut some more pinstripe. It's also gonna be difficult to see because all I have is black left. Black on black. You'll be able to see. You might be able to see. Again, super apologies. I honestly totally lost track of time. Honestly. No idea. So we're trying to do this so we don't have to use the pinstripe on the helmet that I've been having some issues with. Like, it does come off eventually some places. Places with, like, heavy use. I'm so disappointed in myself. Picked up Kamen Rider Knight and Kamen Rider Knight Survive files last night. I don't know what the difference is, but I think one has gold on it. Well, let me find a picture of pink here. I'm not sure what's going on. Down at the chin. God, the Die Ranger helmets are so good. They're so good. Such a sexy pink, too. Like, it's like magenta, you know? It's not like pink. Sometimes. I think it depends on the picture, but. That's the color I go for. As soon as I find a good picture, sorry. Scan's probably the best. I'm not sure what's going on at the bottom of the mouth, but we'll just do a line here. Tokyo Aeron! Oh, it's the powered up mode? Okay. Hey! Mighty, thanks for sub. Appreciate you, my friend. How is Mia Moore? can't go wrong with a Dire Ranger helmet, you know? You just can't. You off today, Aaron? I'm gonna have to look it up. Got made an offer I couldn't refuse. Well, if everything goes well with these, I will have one of these for sale. My old one, it's not great, but. I'm so sorry it's so late. I feel like a failure. I apologize. Judson, I'm doing all right. My son's feeling a little better. He slept most of the night. I mean, I had to hold him all night, but at least I slept some. My wife's feeling a little better. It was cold out this morning, but it's not. That's cool now. Let's go. How's the, I hate asking, because I understand that, but how's the, helmet room picture going? You let me know when you get those middle finger rider shirts up. I know you said you had some issues with them, but as soon as you do, I will honestly call one. Looks like licorice. Fair. That's an observation. Awesome. For the helmet room one. Can I get one without the letters too? Like, is that possible? I don't know if I asked before. Let's go. I'm telling you. Once you see this art Aaron's been cooking up, you're gonna be like, okay, all right. What a legend. Appreciate you. What would you like, Devin? I can put you on the list, but it's going to be a while. This is a very weird curve. Gokai Blue. All right, I'll do that. I'll put you on the list. How are the kittens? Hold this stick. We'll get back to that line. That's wild. What's going on, Orca? What's my signature helmet? Like, my helmet? Gokai stick? Is that what you're asking? How does this go up here? I remember last time I did a Die Ranger, I don't Die Pink, I've had a hard time finding reference for the top of her helmet. Like how the back is. Dye pink. It's the bottom. Like, I think it goes to a point, but I just want to be sure. It's been a minute. I wonder if I search Die Pink back, I'm gonna get weird stuff. Oh yeah, really? Appreciate you, Devin. I need to get some of the new shirts. They did, right? You'll someone find me. Why can't I find it? I'm not trusting American comic book 30 years later for reference. That's not gonna work. I'm like 900% sure it goes to Tip, but I don't want to be wrong. So my friend's gonna help me. If you haven't seen Live Man, watch Live Man. If I'm gonna set up a form in the Discord for each season, and I'm gonna have it broken down. I'm gonna see how far I can break it down. I'm not sure, but I'm gonna have it for like high res references for helmets. So if you're trying to find something and you want to know, trying to paint something. Be able to find it on the server. I hope. That is the plan. It's a work in progress. And Zeo Pink's such a cool helmet. Oh my lord. Why can't I find this? Look at these Shotos, they're really cool. Oh yeah, that'd be cool. Sorry, I know I'm wasting our valuable time, but I cannot
the way for me.
What if these Shotos are out of stock? I want them. I honestly love my Live Man Shotos. Die Ranger Pink, how about for gifts? Where's her jumping? Way too fast, I can't tell. Yes, indeed, Mighty. I think the Die Ranger ones, they're sexy, right? Yeah, I appreciate that, Devin. I'll give you a shout out when I do the video for your helmet. I know, we're going to carry on, and we'll see. I'm pretty sure it goes to a point, or whatever. We'll figure it out, right? Everything's fixable. I'll look more over them in the house. Actually, I kind of see the line, maybe. Or making it up in my head. I guess this line doesn't matter anyway, because we're going to fill it in. I don't know what I'm doing. I'll have to find it. Maybe give me a minute. Yeah? Turbo Ranger helmet? Like, Turbo Ranger? Yeah. I've red and black. The other ones are printed. I was gonna work on them today, but none of them are spot puttied, so they didn't really get very far on them. So yeah, good trip. So doing the lines this way is new and a little challenging, but you know, we're gonna practice, we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Promise. Okay. I don't know what is with these curves, but they're silly difficult. We'll get back to it. This should not be difficult. It is a straight line. We're just getting a piece. Here you go, Orca. I know, I need to do a signal man. I will. Hopefully on the Patreon, maybe Turbo Ranger wins the helmet refresh. We can actually do VRV Master and all that stuff. What's going on, Arvel? How are you? I haven't watched Turbo Ranger. It wasn't subbed when I was got to it in my watch through, so I gotta go back. I was thinking about doing it after Do Over here. Prolong the old Q Ranger even longer. Not too bad at the moment. So late today. Not because something happened, I just stupid and didn't realize what time it was. Not a good something. John, good morning. How are you? You're not bad. Alright, we're gonna do the other line here. I wanna do this plate part first. For some reason, people get weird about suits that have like the emblem on them. Like Die Ranger. Who else does? Changeman does, right? Bioman has emblem, right? Pretty sure like all like the circuitry goes to it. Go to the center, go to the center. Okay. That should be alright. Again, this is just black in here. It should be easy to fix up if we need to. If something looks weird. Rather over mask it than under mask it. Well, Kingman is pretty good. I like the villains in King Command. I think they're cool. Alright, we're gonna do this line. I'm sure the eyes. What we got going on with the eyes here? Could I find a more blurry picture? We'll carry on without it, but I know they definitely are. God, those are sexy ones. Okay. We'll try to mask those. We've got two dye pinks. This is still the first one. This might be what we do this afternoon because I screwed up! I'm just going to spot by this afternoon, but I guess we're not. right? Maybe I'm just a sucker for like the pirate thing. I don't get that Nova Ranger. Felt unnecessary. I'm like 90% sure they never even made like a real helmet for it. It looks like it's foam. I mean, which is fine. It's just... Aaron, if you want to whip up a Dive Ranger Mantis shrimp for the Patreon, that would be cool. Your Manta won the last one. I don't know how to do like the inside of this thing. Mask a helmet? Depends. Sometimes like 10 minutes. Sometimes hours. Depends what it is. It does take a while though, that's why I don't really put it in the videos. Right? Mantis shrimp are pretty cool. I think that was Azzy's suggestion. He was coming with some crazy. Like dye green. No, dye blue is probably gonna take like an hour to mask. No cap. No cap. As the cool kids say. Animated Power Rangers takes the charm out of Toku. I mean, sure, I guess. It's called Sailor Moon. Live action Sailor Moon, not bad. I remember watching that when it was, like, airing. I liked it. Well, that's a little different, too. We want these to turn out good, so we're going to take our time. Alright, have fun, have a good day. The live action Sailor Moon air on. No one talks about it. It's weird. Like, I wish it got more. I think it only has 50 episodes or something, but. Though I haven't seen it, honestly, in a decade. Probably even more. Probably like 15 years. That's depressing. Saying 50 years or something and not be exaggerating. That's, don't like that. Alright, we're gonna try this just for these really small things, but I'm sure this is gonna backfire terribly. Like it did with Red. Yeah. I think I downloaded all of it recently. I thought it was good. Thank you. You're right, I forgot about that. It's pretty solid though, right? You know what? I'll die on that hill too. See, this is so difficult. This stuff in here, I don't even know what to really do. Like, I don't trust this tape at all. It really screwed me over on Die Red, but like... I'm trying to cut tape to fit in there, it's just not gonna work. Up, Shade. I have not. That's a good suggestion. I've thought about it before. I never took the plunge though. I mean, some people just use Silly Putty. But that's true. I don't know how to get it out though. Sailor Moon up until stupid Chibi Moon shows up. Ugh, don't like her. Maybe we'll call Shade. Maybe we'll get some liquid mask just to try on something. Like I said, I have thought of it before, but I never like actually like, took a plunge on it. That's a good idea. Solid idea, Shade. Thank you. Yeah, her daughter. You might have sold me on it, Shade. I'll order some. And it's gonna be better than this nonsense. What's up, UFO? What do you mean piecing together? I mean, I just feel like she's a decent plot point, but like I just find her annoying and like I don't know. I have this thing, and anytime a kid shows up in a show, I hate it. I don't care what it is. Anytime you add kids to a show, it just takes it downhill. It just goes down. It doesn't matter. It truly doesn't matter.
Not even anime, just like any show. Any show. Well, yeah. But, like, yeah. The child's the main character? Like, what? Oh, this is even too small for this. That's different. I'm talking like I don't know. Though I've never seen Ben 10, so maybe it is awful. I don't know. That one I can't attest to. I've never seen Ben 10. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna shove it in there and see what happens. I guess it's just like shows I've watched before when they add a child or someone has a child. It's like, do I care anymore? I guess that's a me thing, but. Better. Actually slept last night, so we're not just going through the motions. Wife feeling better. Son seems to be feeling better. You know, he can't tell me. He's one, but he ate this morning. He ate last night. He's actually smiling. He's not, doesn't have a fever, so. This is gonna be awful. I don't know what else to do right now. Thanks for asking. Yeah, it is a bummer. They don't know what's happening. It really is. I wholeheartedly agree with that. I don't know. This kind of looks like garbage, but. Is it your first kid, DJ? So I'm here to not cut it. It's an experience. Yeah, it is. It smells like death. Just like protein shake. Alright, let's see if we can do these eyes. And then what we're gonna do is spray another coat of black on this. At least over the masked areas. Just to lock. Try to lock this down. So it doesn't come up. Right, so we don't get paint under it. Some people say it works. I don't know yet. Yeah, that just wasn't for us. It's just such a headache. We did with my daughter for a little bit, and it was just such a hassle. It was stressful, so I just didn't even bother with our son. I was like, nah, let's not. Doesn't really make a difference. Yeah? Formula is expensive. Yeah, I can see that. I mean, you know, when it comes to kids, it's whatever works for you. You know, you figure it out. It's not easy, and whatever you can figure out that works, just do it. Don't worry about what anyone else says. Just do it. It's fine. All right, Abram will be here for a little bit. Again, Daddy Stick didn't see what time it was. Too much work and money. You know, it's not that expensive. It is a lot of work, but it's worth it. It is just for a little bit. Like, I don't know. Like, my daughter's almost 5. Like, she kind of just does her own thing. It is a lot of work, yeah. But, like, you know, once they can get their own drinks and stuff, it's like, all right. Once I hit 5, you're fine. We'll figure it out. Alright, we'll hit this with a coat of black. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, school's next year. We'll see how that goes.
Yeah, no hunky dory about this top match, but I don't know, we'll see.
Not feeling them at all. That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name. Ranger stop's pretty fun. Takaru's live! You're not late, I'm late. You're not late, I'm late. I want to tempt those diet Kiruja Green Visor before I go in.
You may move them, Power Ranger.
Black Friday deals already? I think you can pay me enough to work overnight. I'd be like, nah, that's not for me, bro. I'm like, I don't think so. I'm like, alright. You do you, I'm gonna do me. I'm like, never. Sometimes I get up to like 3:30 for my job, and I'm like, is this worth it? And what I'm doing worth it? Sounds like Takaru's buying a printer. That extra greenage. See that shade. I don't know. I don't mind getting at 5, but anything before 5 is just not for me. Like, I don't care if it's 4:58. I am not interested. Like, I don't know. That's my cutoff. That's where I draw the line. That's my hill to die on. Is there any good Black Friday stuff? Like, I don't know. Like, usually that's when I just usually buy games I've always wanted. That's about it. And we buy movies we'll never watch. That's fun. PM to 7. Ugh. Ugh. It's a new bike. Electric bike. You know, I tried working out like that for 1 month, maybe like a month and a half, and I've never felt worse in my life. It's not what I said. I mean, most of it you just get online. I just, like, I don't know. Like, I don't mind going Black Friday shopping. We go, like, just whenever. Like, it's not. I get more energy. I just feel like absolute trash. Never in my life. Like, I wish I could work out. I tried running in the morning, and you know what? Disgusting. I feel gross. I feel sick. Every time. Got a treadmill, tried that a couple times. Sick. Disgusting. Gross. I don't even know if I want anything. I mean, I'm gonna probably buy stuff. I'm sure there's some games. My wife got me Life of Pi, so I don't really know what else is. maybe pick up Street Fighter 6. Or what else just came out? So I can't really think. Oh yeah, they do those mystery boxes. I thought about Dune Station. Like, I don't know if I could do that. We went to like a free concert at Penn State years ago. And this dude was just in the middle of the field, like where it was, like next to the stage. He was just on a stationary bike, just going at it for hours. It was impressive. It was still one of the wildest things I've ever seen in my life. And ever since then, you know, like, I can just get a thing for my the old 12-speed and just go for it. 10-speed, whatever. I'm not a bike man. This mystery box sold out super quick last year, though, didn't they? I hesitated and lost out. How tall are you? I was gonna say, you need a bigger bike, UFO. I used to go with my buddy's, he's like a home gym. Tried it all. Tried lifting, tried rowing, tried punching bag. I just don't like it. Like, it makes me feel not good. Yeah, okay. Tall creature. I like it. I'm only like 6'1", I think. 6'1". It depends. Depends if I'm trying to press someone or not. That makes sense, Shade. I could see that. I've never really tried the bike thing. I'm gonna be honest with you. I've tried biking, but our whole town just goes downhill, and then by the time you your nice ride downhill, you gotta come back, and it's disgusting. I feel like my heart's gonna pop out of my chest, I'm gonna have a heart attack and die. Plus, it's outside. I don't want to be a fat kid. I'm trying not to be, but, you know, stress and age just don't help. I can see that. Here's Hardy. Eat better. I think that's what I want to do. It's just so hard. And I don't even really care for fast food, but like, Sometimes I just like want to get out of work and not sit there in. I mean, I've been sitting there 8 hours staring at a wall. Yeah. And like I'm sure it's just a phase, but like our daughter only eats like three things. Like one of them is McDonald's. Sometimes she only wants a Happy Meal, and it's like, it's either her eat that or not eat. And it's like, well, and I'm just like, well, I'm here, I might as well just get something. So I've tried, but like I don't know what's good. Like I've tried just like grilled chicken breast and like rice. It's like, okay, this is fine. I don't know. And when you come home from work and it's just like, but we don't really eat disgusting stuff at home, I guess. We just eat spaghetti, grilled cheese. You could definitely be like a Zord suit actor or something. I mean, I guess there's no glory in that. No one's gonna know your name, but. Like, how much protein? Like, I don't know. Like. Like, I like soup. Like, soup's my jam. I've always loved soup. I like, if I could just eat soup every day, it'd be awesome. But I don't know. Voice acting. I need to just get better at my voice in general. Shade, I feel that. That's all I want. That's all I want. I didn't even need the fake boobs for Miss America. You can ask, what's his name? Matt Hunt on Twitter. I'm pretty sure he's a voice actor still. At least he knows how to audition for it. I don't know. Yeah, Keza used to do Minecraft stuff, huh? Thank you. is this going to work, friends? Probably not, but, you know, I would still like the A for effort. Trying to get better at making helmets, not worse. I mean, a lot of it is just charisma. Like, you gotta be a little charismatic if you want to do stuff. I mean, be more like, I don't know, be more like Mick Foley or The Rock, and less like Roman Reigns or modern day Brock Lesnar. You know, that makes sense. I think so. I don't know how to teach charisma. I don't even think I have charisma, but over commercial with Ryan Reynolds. Look at you. I can see that. I don't know. I wish I had more of a boomier voice, but I don't know. I'm working on it. I mean, I hate to say it, and I don't want to be that guy, but some people just got it and some don't. Like, there's no way around that. Like, I'm sure you could learn, but some people don't have to. You know, it's just like, boom. That's interesting, Quentin. That makes sense, Quentin. You're in a stage, theater. The grandest stage of them all. WrestleMania 17. Make it happen. need to, like, I can only be, I don't know, like, in real life, like, this isn't real life, but, like, I don't know. If I can just mumble and not good with the words. Yeah, you can, Shade. You can. Sorry. Popped up my phone. But I try not to on here. Try to enunciate and put inflections. You know, I don't know. I've never been good at the old talking stuff, but, you know, one day it's gonna stick. Pun intended, no. Meat wine. All my resin prints are failing. I'll have to check it out. Can't go wrong with a good Macho Man. This is the easy of the Die Rangers, too. Oh, I might hurt myself getting these all done. Serious bodily harm.
The cream always rises to the top.
There's nothing more disappointing than WCW Macho Man, right? I'll say it. I don't like the NWO. I don't care. Never did. Never will. Where did the name Stickosaurus come from? My nickname's Stick. And it has been for like my entire life. And I don't know. I was just trying to think of a cool name in, like, high school, like, 15 years ago. That's what I came up with. It's been kind of my thing ever since. Bonesaw, yeah. He is Bonesaw. You know what, UFO? Go for it. Listen. All life is taking chances. Just go for it. You never know. Either works out or doesn't. Embodies cocaine. Yeah, it went great for it, right? WF became WWE. Well, yeah, and no. I don't know.
Ruthless aggression.
Hulk Hogan touch it. Yeah, especially prima donna Hulk Hogan. You'll finger poke a doom. I like Sting in AEW. I think he's all right. I like Surfer Sting better than Pro Sting. I've never been like a big Nash fan. I don't get it. I don't get it. I mean, I guess the guy moved good for his size. He still moved like molasses. Like, I don't care. So. I think the best, still the best WCW like shoot promo is definitely Goldust. He was dressed up in that mask. Oh, I love that one. Now, Razor Ramon. Now, let me tell you, I like the Razor Ramon. Didn't care for, well, I liked him coming out just completely hammered for run-ins. WCW was wild. Like, I don't know. Oh, I love Biker Taker. You know, Limp Bizkit lives rent-free in my head because of that. Jim Cornette is a joke. Big Papa Pump! I mean, aside from his recent things he's done, I like Scott Steiner as a wrestler. He's definitely not a good human being, but I don't think most of them are. They always confuse me because they like totally like flipped how they looked from being the Steiner brothers. And let me tell you, the moniker Dogface Gremlin might be the worst moniker out there. I'm pretty sure he got kicked out of WrestleCon or something for being, like, boastfully transphobic or something. I don't know. I don't really follow it. But I did. I never cared for him until, you know, I was rewatching some WCW. Oh, I liked. Who do you used to have carry his belt out? I can't remember her name. I mean. That checks out. I mean, I don't know. It makes sense. I could see that. It was something like that, though. Yeah, he was like yelling at some person like across the convention or something. I don't know. There's like a video of it somewhere too. It's a whole thing. Steiner Math is still a wonderful promo though. MJF just recreated it the other day. Oh, it was great. You add Kurt Angle to the mix. Geo, where you been, buddy? What's her name that carries the belt? I cannot think of it. I keep thinking of Daphne, but not Daphne. Daphne was underrated. It's a shame what happened to her, but God, what was her name? It's gonna bother me. Here and there and everywhere. Sorry, somehow this devolved. Yeah, we're doing all right. We're doing all right. Yesterday was touch and go, but everyone seems to be feeling a little better today. Cody? I mean, like, we're not going to get another 3 years of Roman, you know? Well, Groundhog Vince saw a shadow, and it's another 6 years of Roman, you know? Even if Vince is technically out now, but whatever. Gee, I'm taking another chance with this green tape. It's going to fail, and I'm going to be real upset, but... Again, I apologize for starting so late, everybody. I honestly just totally lost track of time. I did get the front of Kirima's silver sanded. I don't know where the back is, but it's been literally here for 2 years. So maybe we can actually get going on that. If these stupid resin printers would work. We could actually get some stuff done. I know, I at least try to keep to the schedule though. You know, 10 at the latest. But I don't know. I even looked at my phone. I was like, I've got time. It must have been like 9:30. I mean, 9 at the latest. Usually I start at 9. I just don't know what's happening. You know, it's so awesome when it works, but like it keeps failing, and I don't know why. It's not consistent. Unless maybe it's the temperature out here, I don't know. I hate this. I hate this little spot here. This is nightmare. I don't even. Let's try this. I wish we try this. That nurse, she's beautiful for not doing anything. I mean, there's got some issues, but that's probably me. Just annoying. It's just the stupid little ones. Like, I don't have tape big enough, and I can't get in the... I don't have tape small enough. Small enough, stick. It literally needs to be skinnier than this. I don't know if I can cut that skin. I mean, real talk, we could probably just go in and hand paint this later. Shouldn't be getting that upset about it. Die Ranger helmets aren't for the weak-willed. We're just gonna hand paint that one. I don't have all the time. Alright, this needs a coat of black. I think we got everything.
Here, Quentin. I don't know if you're still here, but
I know you asked last night to see this. Easiest helmets to make? Zero are pretty easy. Mask Man is kind of easy if you don't do the top brain. Like I said, we're going to fill the gaps and stuff. But at least it's together. It feels cool. I don't know. Didn't mean to start so late. Oh, I want to do those visors. Do them real quick before I go in, but thanks. Yes, it is, Takaru. Yes, indeedy. Yes, indeedy. Should get the book together. That looks cool. It's all resin, too. All that was printed in resin. I don't have the tubes on and everything yet. We'll paint them separate. Once we get that filled. Good. I got to find that other outer lens, but I got the inner lenses printed. Hopefully, I should get around the detail lining in here at some point. I've been looking for the other lens. I don't know where I put it. Might have to print another one, but the resin printers have been not working. The one printed 2 of 6 things that were on the plate. And the other one looks like it's lifting off it. So that's great. so excited. I'm very happy. So, but that's it for this morning. Hopefully, see you later tonight. You know, 5 p.m. at the latest. I promise this time. That's what's up. Talk to you. Let me know. You let me know. Favorite bunny boy. I like it. I like it. But thanks for hanging out. I hopefully see you this afternoon. If not, have a great week. But we will be back tonight. As always. I get it. I've been super busy too. I understand. You guys have a great rest of the day.